Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
March 5th, 1956, a landmark decision of the Supreme Court upholding the ban on racial segregation.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.